You're watching the Today Show, and they're known as the Oscars of the toy industry, and one Australian is in the running to take home one of the international honours.
Yeah, that's right. Melbourne toy developer Madeline Hunter will soon jet off to New York for the American Toy of the Year Awards. Her Ballerina Dreamer doll, this one here, sending the toy world into an absolute spin, and we're very pleased to say that Madeline joins us from Melbourne this morning with some gorgeous little ballerinas behind you. Madeline, good morning to you, and congratulations. This is a massive deal.
Thank you. It's so exciting. We've got lots of little ballerinas here who are all really excited too. Very fun.
And this is the first time you've been nominated, let alone named as a finalist. How good's that? What does it mean to you?
It's so exciting. It's like the Oscars of the toy industry. So for an Australian company to be nominated is just huge. And we're up against some of the biggest names. You know, we're up against Mattel. We're up against MGA, who made LOL Surprise dolls. So, you know, we're a long shot, but it's still very exciting.
So take us back. Where did the original concept and the prototype come from? The ballerina doll. I mean, she's beautiful. Where did it all start?
She is beautiful. Well, I've got my niece Chloe here, and Chloe is obsessed with ballet. She's always doing little concerts for us. Every week we're in for a nice little surprise. So it came from a combination of that, but also Chloe's mum actually had a vintage doll when she was younger. And so we took the two and combined them together, and we created a modern version. So
she's absolutely gorgeous too. I can see why any little girl would absolutely want one of those.
You're not letting go of the name.
I'm not. This is mine now. Thank you.
You've got the inspiration there with you, but I mean, it's just, you've beaten some pretty big brands here, aren't you? It's on the world stage here. Mm. Can you do it?
I think if we can get Australia behind us, if we can get everyone on board to vote, I think we're definitely in with a chance. And I mean, it is really exciting as a small company to be nominated, and I think people will hopefully get behind us and support it. So fingers crossed.
What do you think it is about the doll? Because obviously, you know, Barbie is their iconic staple. I know I grew up with heaps and heaps of Barbie dolls.
But she has 150 Barbie dolls.
Thank you for admitting that on national television, Alex. Yeah, good. Thanks for that. But what is it about yours you think that resonates with kids around the world? Because it's going gangbusters at the moment, isn't it?
It is. It's very exciting. It's all over the US and Europe. I think it's just, obviously, it's a proven play pattern with kids and boys and girls loving ballet. There's a gap in the market, definitely. But honestly, you really never know with toys. You never know what's going to be a hit and what's going to be a miss. So we're just fortunate enough to have a bit of a hit here.
Well, not only does she look good, but she's got some pretty cool features. So I've got one of the little dolls in front of me. So I think you're going to talk me through how she works. So I pick her up, and then, hang on, I'll straighten her beautiful little legs here. Get that
you're
down. Really
down.
And then do I push down on her crown? Is that right?
So if you turn the button on at the back, she'll play music.
Okay, here we go.
And then if I press down on the crown, she'll kick her. And if you lift up, she'll shuffle.
And the tutu lights up.
She's absolutely loving this.
And then if we pick her up, she does a little foot thing.
Oh, yeah, she does.
Too little for this, but maybe in a couple of years.
A couple of years for sure.
This would be great. At what point do you think that song gets annoying?
Never.
That's right. No. Madeline, congratulations. I mean, in terms of, hang on, I'll just turn. Thank you, darling. You can go over there for a minute. In terms of, I'll sit back. This is a big deal. The American Toy Awards, it's extraordinary. So we know that it's going to be held in 2020. So good luck. You want everybody to get on board and get behind it and support it. And for details on how to vote, we have details. I think you can head to our website.
Why wouldn't you
want to vote for it? Because she's beautiful.
Isn't she beautiful?
And Australian. Of course you can.
Let me go.
Madeline, great to chat with you. And thank you so much for bringing in those gorgeous little ballerinas as well. They look beautiful dancing there in the background.
They do. Thank you. Thanks, everyone.
Merry Christmas. Hey, still to come, the cast of Harry Potter and the Cursed Child.